great. How you doing?
Doing good. It is a pleasure to have you here this evening. Are you singing this evening or just attending?
I'm going to do an original joint called Superhero.
Oh, we are excited to see that. And thank you so much for your time. You look so good. And we wish you all the best in the future.
You as well, darling.
Thank you. I'm here with Miss Darlene. She is a wonderful singer for this evening. Are you super excited about tonight?
Extremely excited. I'm a little nervous, but tonight I'm singing Paramore's Ain't It Fun.
That's such a great song. Can you tell us a little bit more about your company and what you do?
Right. So my company, the McLaren Group, focuses on assisting brands, talent, small businesses, nonprofits with things like revenue, increasing revenue, increasing awareness, operations management, things that are really vital for a company to be successful.
Can you tell us a little bit more about who you're wearing this evening?
Yes, I am styled by Aisha Fosworth. She's here in the local area, Charlotte. You can find her on Facebook as Aisha Fosworth.
Can you do a little spin so we can see the whole thing? Gorgeous. What's the most thing that you're looking forward to this evening?
That the nonprofit gets the money that it needs to do the summer program for underprivileged girls and girls who are maybe suffering through difficult obstacles in life.
And we want people to be aware that we're trying to help the community and want to take part in that change. So that's what we want to make sure everyone knows.
And I think our community is not going to have a problem doing that. You guys are going to be very successful, and we look forward to seeing everything that comes out of it. Are you excited about the evening and what's going on and what's to come of it?
I'm very excited about tonight, more importantly because it's a good cause. And everything raised tonight will go to women, young girls who really need it. And so anything that we can do to give back to the community, we want to do it and we want to be a part of it.
And are you looking forward to tonight as well?
I'm really looking forward to it, and it may be some surprises tonight, so keep your eyes open.
Besides your costume changes, we're going to
see some more. A lot of great music, a lot of fun. It's a very high fashion, so we're excited about it.
I'm here with Mr. Cora, who made Tempest Harris's dress this evening, and she looks beautiful. Can you please tell us how you managed to do what she is wearing?
Well, I actually went with Tempest's personality. She's very classy and very unique. I wanted to give her something a little different, a little pop here and there. But I think she looks really gorgeous.
I saw Tempest today on Fox 46. She did great. She was super excited.
She did her thing with her cape on. You know, she came in there with the purple and black for Prince. I see it again.
She was killing it.
She was. She was. Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah.